Rolling.
Okay, so today we're going to talk about acting and how people act in their everyday lives. And I feel like people act too much in their everyday lives. I know I do, and I've seen a lot of other people do it too. We act so much that we tend to forget who we really are, and we keep putting on our masks of each different type for each different group that we're around. If you're with one group, you might act more shy and reserved because you're scared. If you're with a group that you're more comfortable with, you be more of your true self. Or maybe you're with a group that you're just trying really hard to fit in with, and you just act like them, so you're just doing the stuff that you would never do by yourself, or with your people that you're used to being around, so you create a different persona. In the acting world, it could be a bit more helpful because you're getting more acting proof, but it's also kind of damaging because there are times in acting where you need to pull from your own self to properly convey the emotions. If not, everything just comes off as really fake. If you're not really living your life, how can you show someone else how to truly live, or like how those feelings really are that you're trying to emulate throughout acting? So I think people should be working harder to stop acting too much and try being themselves more and be more honest. That way that they can be closer with people around them and really open up and truly know them and have people truly know them as well. So you can be better friends and help out each other more. And it also makes the world a bit more open and friendly because society forces people who are closeted to act in a way that they don't want to. They have to constantly hide how they feel and who they love. And that mask is very damaging. It makes them depressed and anxious because they don't know. They're not allowed to be who they truly are. And if the world was a bit more open and they were allowed to take off their mask, they could be truly happy.